I'm a dog.
And I'm a cat. That was really fun.
Yeah.
I'm Tula.
And I'm Telmo.
We are the little cooks.
I will choose the recipe today.
All right, but don't make us cook a preserved dinosaur.
Not that.
Or a light bulb with cheese sauce.
No, we're gonna make chocolate truffles! Yes. Paper and pencil, Tula. All right. It is very simple. To make delicious chocolate truffles, we need cocoa powder, butter, and powdered sugar.
That's it?
Yes, Tula. It is very easy, but the truffles are delicious. You will see.
Okay.
We'll need to get a bowl that is more or less flat, and then we add 3 spoons of butter. Now, we're going to mash it and mash it until it's just about a cream.
For that, I'll grab a fork and I'll smash it. As though I were making mashed potatoes.
Or mashed giant ants.
Yes, something like that.
How's the butter?
It's ready.
Perfect! Now we'll add a large cup of chocolate powder. Chocolate powder is made with cocoa. Did you know that cocoa is a plant? It is. Cocoa is a tropical plant that you can make cocoa from the beans. You grind up the beans, and that's how you make the powder.
Just like flour.
Yes, or just like the giant ants. And if you add milk and sugar to cocoa, it turns into chocolate.
And chocolate is delicious.
Yes, but pure cocoa is very bitter, and that's why they add sugar.
How interesting, Telmo. This is ready now.
Let's see.
Telmo?
It's bitter.
Well, we need to add sugar.
Yes, that's it. We need to add much, much more powdered sugar.
Don't put too much, Telmo. Only 6 spoonfuls. It's very important that we brush our teeth every time after we eat sweets. If we don't, they're going to fall out or we'll get cavities. Our teeth always need to be sparkly clean like this.
I'll add the sugar.
Okay, I think that's enough sugar. Stop already, Telmo, because it's going to be too sweet.
Oh, one more and that's it.
I'm really tired of mixing this. Can you do it now, Telmo?
All right. This is super easy, not tiring at all.
All right, while Telmo's making the thick paste with chocolate, the butter and the sugar, I'm going to put a little bit of powdered chocolate on the bottom of the sheet.
Is it ready, Tula?
No, hold on a second.
Oof. This is getting a little bit tiring.
Well, when you're tired, there's nothing better than having a little bit of chocolate after some hard work. I want some too.
We can also make truffles with strawberries, or we could give it a touch with orange slices. Or we can add some yummy pepper.
That's great.
Oh, can we make truffles with pepper, Tula?
I don't think it's a good idea, Telmo.
But why not? It would be delicious.
I don't like truffles with pepper.
Have you ever tasted truffles with pepper before? Come on, answer me.
No, I have never tasted them.
So then how do you know you won't like them?
Well, let's finish up now, because I'm dying to eat those delicious chocolate truffles.
Okay. Now, with a spoon, I'll drop little bits on the sheet and cover them with powdered chocolate so that it's not sticky. And while we're doing this, we'll go over the ingredients for chocolate truffles.
Ingredients for chocolate truffles. 3.5 ounces of powdered cocoa, 2 ounces of butter, 2 ounces of powdered sugar, and 3 tablespoons of powdered chocolate. That one goes there, Telmo.
Mine! Nom, nom, nom. Now you. Oh! Darn it!
I'm sorry.
Haha, all right. We'll have to pick them all up. I have 2.
So do I. That's what we get for playing with food. Our grown-up has told us plenty of times not to play with food.
Okay. What if we ask them to help us?
Okay. Grown-up! Can you help us pick up the truffles that we dropped on the floor, please?
It was Tula.